You better strap up those seat belts because it's going to be one bumpy ride with Bolly B behind the wheels, from the High Court dismissing Sushant Singh Rajput's father's plea to Anand L. Rai spilling the beans on Raksha Bandhan, Amitabh Bachchan's look-alike spreading good cheer, and film industry stars coming together to fondly remember filmmaker Buddhadev Das Gupta. Here are the biggest headlines of the day. Thursday began on a sad note with news of filmmaker Buddhadev Das Gupta's sudden passing. The multiple national award-winning Bengali filmmaker and renowned poet passed away peacefully in his sleep on Thursday around 6 a.m. at his South Kolkata residence. Following the news of his demise, everyone from Prime Minister Modi to Bengali stars and fans paid tribute to the late filmmaker. RBS also reported that Pawan Irani's mother Jerbanu Irani passed away on Wednesday morning due to age-related illness at their Mumbai residence. She was 94. What a spirit she was, filled with funny stories that only she could tell. The longest arm that always dug deep into her pockets, even when there wasn't much there. Pawan Irani wrote as he penned a touching tribute to his mom. She was and always will be a star, he concluded. Excuse this bee while she goes and dries her eyes. Those wanting to push their artistic liberties has seemingly been given the go-ahead by the Delhi High Court after it dismissed a petition filed by Sushant Singh Rajput's father, KK Singh. He filed a plea restraining anyone from using his son's name or likeness in movies, but the Delhi High Court has now refused a stay on such films, including Nyai the Justice. Purportedly based on Sushant Singh Rajput's tragic story, some of the other upcoming movies include Suicide or Murder, A Star Was Lost and Shashank. Crime dramas are not really our thing, so guess we'll pass. But what we do love is some light-hearted films. Akshay Kumar, We're Talking About You, and Raksha Bandhan, of course. RBS got word that Aki, Bhoomi and team may be the first to head back to the sets and get the cameras rolling again. Spilling some deeds about the shooting schedule was director Anand L. Rai, who said, "We are hoping to start by June 15. By then, the cases may come down and the situation should become more conducive for us to work with the unit." Finally, to wrap things up on a positive note, we have Shashikant Pedwal, aka Amitabh Bachchan's lookalike, who has been proving the celebrity impersonators can do more than humorous skits and stand-up comedy. A teacher by profession, Pedwal has been using his resemblance and mimicry to give COVID-19 patients a burst of positive enthusiasm through virtual interactions. During his virtual interactions, Pedwal recites poems and narrates Amitabh Bachchan's dialogues to help boost their morale. Now that you have that smile on your face, it's bye-bye for now. See you all tomorrow.